Steen is wide open. Tips it on to Sobotka. And little guy with gumption trying to make a move. And he is held on the wall but gets away from straight. Now for Steen. Sobotka to Shattenkirk. A shot on goal. And a save. Now Tarasenko shoots. He scores! Oh! What a rocket again by Tarasenko.
Outstanding wrist shot from the heel of the blade and just lets her go to the stick side. Nice pass by Steen. Finds the hot man, Tarasenko. We mentioned he was the best player on the ice for the Blues in that first period. And so you got to find him. First shot blocked in front. Second play right there by Steen. Pushes it right out there to Tarasenko. And Tarasenko just lets this one rip as we isolate on his release as quick as it gets. As a 16-year-old playing in the KHL, he found a couple of Joe Sakic pattern Easton sticks. He used them for a little while. I tell you, it wasn't just the stick blade. I'm Bernie, it's the release of that young man. It's just as good as it gets.
Yeah, it really is. You watch that. I mean, you can watch that over and over. I mean, that's not an easy shot there, but you pull it in and you really, it's hard for a goaltender. It's just over the right pad and just underneath the blocker. But I mean, this is a great play by Steen, though. Perfect setup. But look at this. There's no chance there. That's world class there. And he's going to score a lot of goals, guys, I think, as we see him progress in his career.
Now it's his two-way game in this one, too, Bernie, that's been so impressive. He's been on the penalty kill now. They've given him a lot of responsibility because of his intelligence on the ice. And when you get a young player like that that can make plays offensively but still gets it defensively, look out.
It's his second two-goal game this year. Had two in Columbus on December 14th. And for the record, has never had a hat trick. So the Blues tie the game at 1:17. And now tipped to center ice by New York. Bollmeister slows up Oposo.
But that's a good start for Bollmeister. The gap closure has got to improve.
Tarasenko in a shot, and that was off the shoulder of the goaltender Poole. He almost had the hat trick right there.
Well, he's beat him high glove. Now he's beat him to the stick, and he tried it again to the glove.
And a drive by Oposo and a